Alright, what's up guys? Ajaro here, playing some more Ghana support. We were sitting back in lane, we did not leash, but we wanted to show like a fake leash. Okay, so Thresh has Flay passive. You know that he leveled his Flay ability. Okay, summon area is actually doing work. As long as we can dodge their abilities. Seem to leave here. Okay. I didn't have to flash there. Ooh. Oh boy, I can smell the tilt on that one. Holy.
I walk so I can feel each fracture of the earth. Ally has been slain.
And you run mid. We could be doing dragon here. Man, if I started maxing Black Shield, they wouldn't have a chance in this lane. I'm just gonna max Black Shield first. I got 2 points in Q. I'm gonna say that's enough for now.
I was betrayed once.
Oh boy. Looks like fun. Nocturne is top.
Ally
Okay, max black shield. We're low on mana here. Aw. Let's do a little dance for Karthus, make him miss everything. I'm gonna go stand in the bush now because Nocturne will have ulti. And I'm too low to be the main target. Okay, level 6. That damage, though! Oh man, they did absolutely nothing. Okay, there's no deep wards behind us. I don't know if they have a TP anywhere. No, they don't. Literally just Nocturne. Okay, well we got Nocturne Flash at least. That's not too bad. Yes, too many people. Precious CDR boots here. So we've given them two dragons now. That's kind of bad. Three gets worse quick. Thank you. Is he ulti? And I've got Black Shield, 3 points in it. There's no way I'd die. Very nice. That goes doing really well. Truth is a dark mirror.
Righteousness, a splintered shield that I will shatter.
Questionable. Dude, how does Thresh get out of that? See what I mean? Like, the healing done is minuscule. She died instantly. So I might actually regret this item here. Yeah, we talked about this early on, that this might be an issue. We're starting to see that it is developing into an issue. Okay. Results on like a 30-second cooldown at this point. Wow. Yeah, we'll go, Moonster, Demonic next. Get that increased healing out. Heal duration anyway. I wanted to get Azanias, but I'm not dying first. Hey, Sean, thank you, man. And the other thing is I'm maxing Black Shield, so it just makes the game rough. There's no way they like the Black Shield Max. All right. It's gonna be a real long time before we get this item. Well, okay, they got the tower. Very nice. Whether by chains or by wings, we are all... Pick Morg only for Thresh, or is it good versus Karthus? It's for the Thresh. Karthus actually beats Morgana. Anything that can spam abilities and break the Black Shield is really good. He's pretty far up there. Wow. Oh no. Okay. Need a minion? Aw, that doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Pretty sure Nocturne E is magic damage. So even if he E'd me, I had the Black Shield on. Yeah, Bloodline, as Morgana support, if you're the carry, maxing W is better. I don't know, like, I'm playing pretty much full support Morgana right now. What are you doing? Okay. They're gonna FF soon. Can't go that way. Well, I can now that I see everybody on the map. But before, walking that way when you don't know where people are, really questionable. Okay, guys, so the technology that we're working with here is Moonstone Renewer into Demonic Embrace. Why the Demonic Embrace? Because we want to have that damage over time to keep us in combat, to keep healing our allies. That's what we're looking to do here. So using that new technology to work Morgana as if she were Brand, basically. That movement, man. Oh, he didn't make it. What, I'm boots of magic resist? I mean, Merc Treads would be okay, but I just prefer the CDR to spam my black shield and stuff. You want to get that cooldown pretty low playing versus engaged champions. The other thing you can do is... Wait, we got our item.
Nice.
The other thing you can do as Morgana... I could go Moby Boots and look to roam the map a lot more and play around making catches. I'm gonna assume they went this way. He's got ghost. Slow down, that's illegal. Okay, now we want a stack bonus healing and shielding. We're going without Azani, this is a big no-no. Well, to be fair, most of the time with Morgana, if you're stuck using your ult and you require Zhonya's, you're probably going to die. I don't know. Zhonya's is good. I was going to go Zhonya's second item. We got Dragon coming up. I don't care about warding on this side.
Soil.
How do you automatically cast E on yourself? If you hold Alt and then press E, it targets self. Is it worth just dropping a pink like that to clear Warden Lane? Sometimes. Alright, GG's. Yeah, you don't ever want them to have a ward in position to TP too.